This is the book is in my hand, Tafsir Durre Mansood, volume number 7, and the Tafsir of Holy Quran, the same Surah An-Najm, the Tafsir of Surah An-Najm. Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar, he sent one question in the court of Hazrat Abdullah bin Abbas. He says, O Hazrat Abdullah bin Abbas, yas'aluhu hal raha Muhammadun Rabbahu? That, O Abdullah bin Abbas, explain me, answer me, that Rasulullah saw Allah. So, in the answer, فَأَرْسَلَ إِلَيْهِ عَبْدُ bin Abbas نَعَمْ Hazrat Abdullah bin Abbas reply and says, Naam, yes, Rasulullah have the didar of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So here, my brothers in Islam, this is the one of hadith from Tafsir Durre Mansur, volume number 7. And ab chalte hain, the Sharhu Shifa, the Shara explanation of Ash-Shifa Sharif. Lil Qazi Ayaz, Mullah Ali Qari wrote this Shara Sharif, explanation of Shara. Marwan, the governor of Madinatul Munawwara, he asked question, Sa'ala Aba Huraira, Hal Ra'a Muhammadun Rabbahu? He asked to Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu, O Abu Huraira, O great Sahabi of Rasulullah, tell me, Rasulullah saw Allah? So after that, my brothers in Islam, Hazrat Abu Huraira replied, Faqala Na'am. Yes, Rasulullah saw Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.